Import the footage. Create new adjustment layer. Search effect, but I installed Video Copilot Free FX Console. It's same as searching effect. Now follow my steps. Add sharpen effect to 70%. Add unsharpness, radius and amount to 70%. Lastly, add hue and saturation to 18%. And master lightness to minus 18%. And we are done. Let's render and see the difference.